Michigan Backcountry Search and Rescue works on long-term missing person cases and unsolved murders in the Great Lakes area up to the Arctic Ocean.
Niger says they work closely with families for no cost.
Since we're working on cold cases, a lot of times families don't have any place to turn. They really don't have anyone actively working on the case. Unless there's leads or evidence that's been developed, it's difficult for the police to spend a lot of time on a cold case.